I'm upon a little low lookout point here. Yeah, for a bit there, my camera's starting to get warm. And I tell you, this okay, definitely heats her up. If I can get back off my perch here, get back over on the trail. There we go. Check my camera, make sure it's doing okay. Yep. Interesting rocket. And that one there is man-made. Yeah, it looks like, I'm not quite sure where they, I passed the camping RV thing up the way there while coming down to the picnic area here, and well, there's quite a few RVs and tents up there. Yeah, I'm coming from the Turkey Creek area, which is where the little restrooms and the little picnic area. It's not really a camping area, it's just a picnic area. Yes. And we're heading down to the, oh, my tat, left knee. Little amber up about the time I get down here, probably. I've been doing a lot of hiking, walking, what you want to call it, up and down these trails for the last couple weeks or so, and No, there hasn't been any reports of ticks down in here yet, but the weather's right, is ripe for them. Believe it or not, I've seen one snake this year already. I was over at St. Joe Park, the Farmington side trail over there, and seen one out on the bank sunning itself on a rock, and it was kicking pretty good. Didn't that like me messing with it, little garter snake. He's on a rock next to some water. We're getting close to the dam now. Yes, right down there. That's the old rock dam. There's another trail going back up top. You can probably hear the water shooting through the dam now. I don't know all the story about that dam, how they used it way back in the day. It's got a big hole knocked in it now. And I think when the flood season is here, it flows over top of that thing, and the hole that's in it just not enough to let it through, and I imagine it's a doozy. I hear someone down here to my left. There's quite a few people come down here and fish and catch some good ones, from what I understand. First time I came here, we had lunch down there on the rocks, and there's a guy just down below us is fishing, and he's caught a couple there just within 10 minutes. Pretty good size from the looks of it. This majority of those kayakers have done went through. There were some more back up there, but I don't know if they're gonna come down this far or not. I hear somebody. Where are they? Oh, up here behind me to my left. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's some big old birds up there. I got four of them. Oh. Some kind of a hawk. Yeah. Looks like this is the... sliding down this hill. Just be careful too in places like this where there's rock. Sometimes you step on one, it'll pivot and cause you to fall or twist underneath your feet. I had one just then down that. the hole on the left-hand side, facing the back side of it is. Facing the front would be on the right side, of course. I'm gonna step across this rock here. There's a good cool breeze. There's them. All the kayaks is over there. Let's see, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. I thought there's 22 right there. He might be waiting on the other one to come downstream. Got more coming down. Must be come off the side waiting on them, I guess. Get over here a little closer. Good breeze going, so it might help keep my camera cool. I'll wait to see if any more came down. Guys over here. Up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. 6, 7. Feels good. Getting a little warm. Imagine when I start back up that hill, it's gonna get warm for a moment. Got a guy and his wife coming down with the kids. You guys having fun today?
What?
You guys are having fun today?
Yeah.
Oh, they're young again. Hey guys.
Braden, you need to be more careful than that, man. If you fall and break an arm, your mom will kill us.
What?
So be more careful, right? It looks like a much more dangerous jump from up there. Don't mom will kill us. I don't care if you hurt yourself, it's almost your mom to be mad at.
Well, I can't jump like that anymore. The knees are too stiff. He's on the edge.